range wars of the 70s raised up a new kind of roving cavalry. The freebooters. For sale to the cattle baron who paid best, they had to kill efficiently and move out quickly. When there was no buyer for their skills, they became a blight on the land. Moving to a memory of military discipline, hunting, blood, and plunder.
What's going on here?
Come on up, girl. Come on up there.
The girl got herself wet falling in, Bob.
I did not fall in. It was scaring me.
Fellow, I was just a little scared.
You have a dress set to pay for.
Sure, sure thing, Bob. Pretty dress for a pretty girl. Ain't never a waste of money, huh?
I ain't never had no $5 before.
Got it now, honey.
But in my case, I'm not expected to leave behind one of my men with a bullet in his back.
And you placate these animals you call men?
Certain things are expected of me.
Well, why not do the unexpected? Ride on alone. You don't need these killers.
Can you tell us what happened, Millie?
He forced his way into my bedroom.
Who's saying he wasn't invited over here?
I'll say that, mister. I don't see what this argument's got to do with putting the bullet square in a man's back.
Mister, where I come from, this calls for a rope.
Well, you just hold on. If anything, there's been an accident here. That boy'd never deliberately shoot anybody.
And what's your decision?
Go in fast.